First shot going in, mechanical Mustangs, anyone? 25, popping a wheelie, stealing the competition bridge away from Cold Fusion. Robo 4 sending a shot at the end. All tied up at 12 apiece. Mechanical Mustangs clearing off the Blue Alliance bridge. Cold Fusion doing the same for red. Tigertron's going up top. One shot good for 3 points. Second shot going up. Can't quite get it to connect. Cold Fusion adding one for three. Mechanical Mustangs off the mark with their first shot. Second shot's off the rim. Third shot falling back down to the court. West Tech going up top. Bouncing off the back of the rim. Back down onto the court. Here come the Tigertrons. Trying to do his ball starvation strategy. Steal all the extra basketballs from the Blue Alliance. 25 going 3 for 3 from the fender. 1 minute left. Cold Fusion in and out of the top basket for red. Second shot, swish. Raider Robotics loaded up with 3 more basketballs. Approaching the middle of the fender. Finding the sweet spot, in and out of the rim. Second shot, also out of the rim. Third shot going in, 3 points. 30 seconds left. Inbounder shot, just off the mark. Robo Force in 12-79. Double balancing for the Red Alliance. West Tech going up. Balancing for the Blue, at least trying to. Mustangs and the Tigertrons trying to balance that competition bridge. Under 10 seconds left. Teetering back and forth, back and forth. 2 seconds left. Final score, Red Alliance pulling it out, 49-46.
Steve.